I think there's a natural evolution for humans to want to be whole or to want to be in a more restful, calm, content place. So whatever the dis-ease, whatever the difficulties in one's own psychology will come up in a way, hopefully, as a trying to get resolution. Well, as a psychotherapist, I don't directly work with the body, right? I'm not a direct energy worker, but I think that's one of the misnomers of psychotherapy is that it's just talk therapy in the sense that we're just throwing around language. But actually, I really do think, yes, we are using language and we're using a quality of relating. But then through that, the idea is that it actually opens up the client's experience of themselves, which of course is emotional and neurological. So we're opening up a space where people can actually connect with themselves. We start with a story and we start understanding what happened in their history and what's happening now. But then through that, the actual neurological experience opens up. And that's why I think to have an environment that you feel comfortable with is really important, because for those feelings to come up and be worked through, it takes safety and trust. So I think we start with, you know, language and relationship, but then through that, the actual neurological experience, emotional experience comes up in a way that the whole being can evolve, hopefully.